battle against the stolen border. You see, on the left, we got a very strong dancer from Korea. On the right, you see Itazu. Today, she is so popular.